Hello lovelies, how are you? Today's video is gonna be a request from a friend. I know that you're watching and I send you my love. I hope you are having a nice time wherever you are. And for my friends out of Greece, I want to make this video in order to give you some kind of information if the road will bring you here and the fate too. So underground scene and generally the alternative scene of Greece is of course much smaller than out there in Germany or whatever, but there are many nice places that you can visit and enjoy your music and your drink, dance and communicate with people and friends or whatever. So if you happen to be at Thessaloniki, you can go to 8ball. So in Athens you can find more, some of them, and I will tell you the first and favorite of mine, which is Dark Sun, and it's a very nice club that has so beautiful interior. You know, the first time I went there, I was like, okay, I can move here, I can live in here. It's the aesthetics, you know, and the music. It has some nights that plays more EBM, some other nights more other kind of music, but it has to do with gothic music. And the second place is the Death Disco Club, which is at Athens too, and thanks to this place and the owner of it, I have seen a lot of great bands that, you know, probably I could never see here, so the credits go there. And it is a small club, but it's very nice, with a nice atmosphere and people. For the fans of EBM, industrial and this, you can go to Second Skin, which is at Athens too, and you can dance and enjoy the music. whatever. Also, other alternative places. Other places. If you are more of a metal fan or something, you can go. Not only metal and rock. That plays at the Rainbow, which is at Athens too, with intrepid folks and these clubs which belong to the alternative scene too. There are so many much more that I'm not mentioning right now, but these are the most known and basically the most beloved of mine. So I recommend you to go and visit them if you happen to come to Greece and Athens, or generally. There are many much more. I can give you the links down at the comment section, and you can help me too by sharing your knowledge as it concerns the places that a foreigner can visit if it happens to come to your country. For the Greek friends and generally viewers, I believe that you know these places, so I don't know what I can say. See you there, maybe. If it happens to go out because of work, I do not have the time really and the energy to go out. But I would love to go, because I am in a mood that, you know, sometimes you have that internal urge to go and dance and forget the world around you. It's this feeling that I don't know how to describe it, but it's the best thing ever. You know, you're dancing and you're listening to the music and you're drinking your wine or beer or whatever, and you are at another reality or realm or whatever. So yes, I don't know if you are feeling it too. I want you to comment at the section below the video and tell me your favorite places here in Greece, or maybe tell me some other places that I can visit and maybe I don't know. If you are from Greece, if you're not from Greece, you can tell me where to go if it happened sometime to visit your country. I hope you're having a nice time, and be kind to yourselves, to other people, and generally spread the love. And many kisses from me. I hope you liked the video. If you liked it, you can like, share and subscribe to my channel to see more videos. And of course, I would like you to tell me if you have another idea. I want your ideas. Thank you, bye!